Welcome to Welcome Bound Dippers. I'm Leanne.
I'm Des. And we are here with Ray. At the moment,
he's having a fight to get something out of the water.
Mate.
One bike, minus wheel.
Piece of scrap and an old, looks like an old padlock. I need to clean up the boat.
Right, guys, got a lovely fishing lure out, very nice. There you go, guys, nice find. Scrap, more scrap, and some more scrap.
Pizza sold here.
Oh yes. I lost money on my side. I've got power down, guys.
This is where Leanne comes for a heated log.
Yes, perfect then.
Oily and stinky.
Yeah.
Bag.
You see, you've got
something
for
that. That, I saw the video yesterday or something, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah,
then that part.
Oh, you've got to be.
Oh, no.
Gone in the drain.
In the drain?
Oh, no.
That's proper in the drain. I'd like to thank Ray and Leanne for helping me get that Evo out the drain. Damn all places for me to go and put one.
I'm moving away from me.
A proper workout. Scuff clamp. Man, that's proper big.
Right, guys, cut this out. That bit's wood, that bit's metal, so I'm giving it just like some type of tool or something, shovel or something.
That was a bit of a flop. Take sure to be off next if you continue.
Bubbles.
like an extension lead.
Oh my god.
With an extension lead ready to go.
Oh, I've never saw you.
Thank you.
This is posh.
That's a posh one.
Some sort of metal tube, probably off a boat. It's got angles on. Good find.
Scrap, guys. More scrap, guys. And more scrap, guys.
Any old iron? You can have a wife.
Yeah, I can chop that up.
Well, we can get the car nearer, can't we? Chop what we can up and get it in there.
Yeah.
magnet fishing? Yeah. Scrap. Piece of scrap.
Good Lord, amen. Taller than me and Benji's not two categories I want to hear.
And it's bent, and it's taller than me.
Somebody pulled some machine guns out of the curtains. Where?
guys, got this out. That bit is metal. That bit there is wood. So it's wood and metal together. Here's a scrap, guys. Scrap. More scrap. And more scrap. Scaff clamp. More scrap. A wheel. More scrap. And more scrap.
I don't know how to fucking crack them bombs, you know. I'll be fucking kicking my fucking mouth. Are you?
Yeah.
I'll let you out, carry on.
Alright, thank you.
See you later, mate.
Piece of scrap. I'm sorry if you heard any foul abusive language then, but it's public. Right, Corley, babe,
come on,
scrap, guys.
Right. That's it from the Rag and Bone team on this adventure in a new location. Come up with some good stuff already, so thank you for watching.
Till next time, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell. Bye, guys.